And now the futures of all the girls lie with Simon Cowell. Simon, you have to send two girls home. I know, mission impossible. What's going through your mind, Simon?
Do you know what? I genuinely wish I didn't have to do this. There are four people, I'm going to be honest with you, who I genuinely want to go through, and I haven't made my mind up yet.
You're going to have to do it very soon. Here we go. This is it. Let's welcome back the girls. Simone Battle. Rachel Crowe. Drew. Tia Tolliver. And Melanie Amaro. Simon, five girls, only three can go into the final 12 and perform again next week. It's decision time. Simon, who is the first girl going into the final 12, please?
Okay, let me start with what is probably the easiest decision I've ever made in my life. We are looking at a future star, recording star. My first girl through, it's Drew.
Congratulations, Drew. We'll see you next week. Simon, who is the second girl going through, please?
Because, Steve, I like to listen to the audience. I read what's going on. I go with my gut instinct. I'm going to go with who I know America wants to go through. My second girl through is Rachel Crowe.
Congratulations. Rachel, we'll see you next week. Simone, come on in, guys. Come on in, Melanie. That means Melanie, Tia, and Simone are at risk. Simon, one name. One name of the girl going through to the final 12, please.
Okay, I've made a decision. I've made a decision. But guys, please. The final girl, and this may come as a surprise, that I'm going to put through to the finals. And actually, I believe after tonight, she could win this competition. It's Melanie Amaro.
Congratulations, Melanie. Tia.
Look at our girls.
Can I have a quick comment? How are you feeling?
You know, I'm just super excited to be here, and I'm super excited to have this opportunity to be on this stage and to, you know, have criticism by you guys, and I'm going to take everything that you guys have told me and use it.
Simone?
Thank you so much for this amazing platform. I just want to say I'll be releasing my music video tonight, He Likes Boys, my first song. Thank you.
Thanks very much. Everybody, give it up for Simone and Tia. Thank you, guys. Could I have you leave in this direction, please? Thank you, girls. So, Melanie, Drew, and Rachel are through. America, here are your 12 X Factor finalists. Next week, they'll perform live for your votes. That's next Wednesday night at 8, 7 Central. Stay tuned for your local news. From the X Factor, good night. Hope you enjoyed.